The Police Welfare Association claims that working conditions at several police stations across the island are deplorable. They say officers continue to give their best on the job in spite of the situation. The association is planning to write to the police commissioner on the matter.
Look at the Soufre police station. Look at the issue at Soufre. We have, look at Grosley, look at Drug Squad. Buildings are falling apart. Look at the traffic unit. There's mold issues. There's ACs are not working. Beds are crumbling. You know, you have water systems backing up. And yet, do you see us laying down our tools? Have we laid down our tools? No, we're at work.
On the question of medical benefits, the organization says police are still required to foot the bill up front when accessing care at facilities around the island.
You know, our members are entitled to free medical from the employer. So it is really a sad situation that when police officers who are operating on behalf of the state goes to those institutions and have been told that, look, you need to pay up front or else we cannot do anything for you. So this is a situation that the Police Welfare Association in early days we did speak to.
The organization is also preparing to negotiate with the authorities on behalf of its members. Officials say members have not had a salary increase for 5 years, and during that time, the cost of living has increased. For the DBS Newsworld, I'm Chayla Mendes reporting.